a month before we know whether a Walmart will be built in downtown Green Bay. The city council voted yesterday, last night, to delay that decision. And Fox 11's Ben Krumholz brings us balanced coverage.
There's just activities.
Many of the people in the overcrowded city council chambers wanted to see Green Bay's Walmart issue put to rest once and for all. Some aldermen shared that opinion.
I think to delay it is very aggravating to our constituents.
But other aldermen and Green Bay's mayor came to bat for a council member who hasn't been at a city meeting in months.
Alderman Sladek has a legitimate excuse. The man suffered a stroke. Thank God he's alive.
The council split 5-5 on a motion to delay the Walmart vote. Mayor Jim Schmidt broke the tie, saying it's important Alderman Tom Sladek's constituents are represented on what he calls a 50-year decision.
Look, this would be good for me tonight to deal with this tonight because I'm not supporting the project, but bigger than that is representation.
Some council members and people opposed to Walmart's proposal believe the delay is just a stall tactic to gain support for the retailer's Supercenter store.
Walmart has proven this many times. What they will consistently do is they will draw it out as long as possible and people just lose interest.
Tom Slaughter came to us and said, listen, I'm part of this council. I've been sick and I'll be back in July. I owe it to my constituents to be able to vote for them. They're conscious. He wants to be part of it.
As for Walmart, like previous votes, a company spokesperson had little to say after the meeting.
We look forward to the next meeting of the city council in July. Thank you.
The earliest a vote could happen is July 15th. In Green Bay, Ben Krumholz, Fox 11 News.
Walmart's proposal is for a 154,000 square foot store with more than 600 parking spaces. It has a purchase agreement for the Broadway property it wants to build on. That agreement expires August 25th.